Okay students, now we are discussing about the economic importance with important plants in Lamiaceae family. In this family so many importances are present. Most of the plants are used as ornamental plants. Those are the first economic importance is ornamental plants. Okay, in this ornamental plants we have to observe the some plants with the beautiful flowers. Those are the Salvia officinalis. Salvia officinalis. Okay. This Salvia officinalis common name is garden sage or common sage. This Salvia officinalis has a importance, has an importance. That is, in this Salvia officinalis, we have to observe the lever mechanism in the pollination. Then, second one is Lavendula angustifolia. This Lavendula angustifolia common name is lavender. From this Lavendula angustifolia flowers extracting of the oil. That oil is lavender oil. Okay. Then Coleus bloomi. This Coleus bloomi also used as ornamental plants because this Coleus bloomi leaves are very beautiful leaves with the variegated. Okay. These above three plants are used as ornamentals at home and gardens. Okay, those three plants are seen in the following pictures. See these pictures once. This is the Salvia officinalis. This is commonly called as garden sage. It is Salvia officinalis. Next one is Lavendula angustifolia. This is Lavendula angustifolia. This is used for extracting of the oil. Next one is Coleus bloomi. See this picture once. This Coleus bloomi is very attractive with the beautiful flowers, variegated flowers, variegated leaves. This plant has very beautiful with the variegated leaves. That's why it is also used as ornamental plant in homes and gardens also. Next economic importance is essential oils. Some oils also extracted from these Lamiaceae family plants. In that essential oils, first one is Lavendula angustifolia plant. Already I said before this topic. From this Lavendula angustifolia flowers, one oil is extracted. That oil is known as lavender oil. It is used in the preparation of the oils and soaps. Manufacturing of oils and soaps preparation. Then going to the another plant, that is Rosemary's officinalis. From this Rosemary's officinalis, rosemary oil is produced. Next one is Mentha arvensis. Mentha arvensis. From this Mentha arvensis, already we known about the Mentha arvensis in our daily life. This oil is used in the manufacturing of the confectionery, medicines and powders also. Okay, see this picture students. It is Rosemary's officinalis. From this flowers, rosemary oil is extracted. Then second picture is Mentha arvensis. In Telugu it is called as Pudina. Okay. Then next economic importance is medicines. In medicinal uses, so many plants are used as medicinal uses, medicinal properties. Those are the first one is Anisomelus indica. From this Anisomelus indica, roots are used as snake bite antidote. These roots are used as antidote for the snake bite. Then Asimum. This Asimum leaves are used in cold clearing, clearing of the dandruff and bronchitis diseases. These leaves are very useful in our real life, that is cold and clearing dandruff and also bronchitis. Next, Plectranthus barbatus. This Plectranthus barbatus is used in hypertension, heart diseases, and also alignments of eyes. Means eye diseases, any eye diseases curing. These Plectranthus barbatus also eye diseases curing. Next, menta leaves used for nausea and vomiting. Vomiting and nausea. These leaves are used for the vomiting sensation curing. Then, Origanum majorana. Origanum majorana leaves are used for the relief of the body pains. Then, Hyptis sieveolensis. Hyptis sieveolens roots and seeds are used in fever curing. Okay, these are the medicinal uses of the Lamiaceae family plants. See the following picture, students. First one is Anisomelis indica. Already I told in first topic, first point, this Anisomelis indica is used in the snake bite antidote. These roots are used in the snake bite antidote. Then Asimum. Next one, next picture is Plectranthus. Next picture is Plectranthus barbatus. Okay, this picture is, sorry, this plant is used in the alignment of eyes and hypertension and heart diseases. Next one is, next picture is Origanum majorana. It is used for, these entire leaves are used for the relieving of the body pains. Okay, next picture is Hyptis. This Hyptis roots and also seeds are used for fevering curing. Okay. Next, other uses of this family. Mentha arvensis. Nothing but mint. Mint leaves are used as leafy vegetables in cookings. Then, Asimum tenuiflorum. Asimum tenuiflorum is regarded as sacred plants in our daily life by Hindus. Okay. Next, these are the economic importance of the entire Lamiaceae family. Then, along with this economic importance of the families, economic importance of the family, along with these plants and other plants also we can see in these pictures. Next picture is Anisomelis malabarica. Next one is Leonatis nepetifolia. This flower is very beautiful. This flower is known as verticella star. It is mixed inflorescence. In Leonatis and also Leucas aspera, we have to observe the specialized flower. That flower is known as mixed flower. In this mixed flower, this is verticella star type. We will discuss about this verticella star in next inflorescence and also floral characters topic. Next one, Asimum americanum. See this picture. This plant has very beautiful attractive flowers. It is Asimum americanum. Next one is Asimum basilicum. Asimum basilicum. In Telugu, this Asimum basilicum is commonly called as Ganapatri leaves. Ganapati aku antaru. Okay. Next one, Asimum gratissimum. Asimum gratissimum. Okay, this is Asimum gratissimum. Next one is Origanum vulgare. See this picture. It's very beautiful flowers. It is also attractive in gardens and homes also. Last picture is Pogostemon keblin. This is Pogostemon keblin. Okay, these entire plants are used as economical importance in Lamiaceae family.